anything to pressure defense. And then it comes up with the last 50 seconds. We're gonna see the Ash actually rushing. Is he gonna be able to get one? Is he gonna be able to get the second? He will get the second and a third! A fourth! Will he be able to get the ace? And he will! A quick rush from into CC. Totally unexpected from Decoy Dreams.
It's like a big lobby.
Push them from a big angle.
Ah,
it's
high.
Yeah, I have to pick high finger. And crouch P.
Mano, ninguém freezer, vou passar pro Blanchard. Passa pro Blanchard, plantando aqui na porta, tá? Entra. Toca lá pra mim.
Não, não, não.
Esse cara na torre,
um vídeo. 4, 4,
4. Tomou no corredor. Tomei com o cara torre nessa.
After, after, after. Tem o drone, tem o drone. Cara, vê. Ó, no bomb, no bomb, no bomb. Na caixa,
no bomb. Bomb, bomb, bomb. Vai, vai, vai nessa. Rasga.
Já sei. Abrindo.
Nossa, Netão. Para, mano.
Pequeno detalhe.
A porra.
Peguei Twitch, tá
cagou,
Mac.
Cagou.
Ah, Mac, tá Mac.
A merda! T-bag, T-bag.
Não, T-bag, T-bag, T-bag. Eu fui.
Ah! Ah, putain!
Non, mais ils font exprès ou quoi?
Prends le H, prends le H. Prends le H, prends le H.
Ouais, non, non, non.
La munition a fait sur terre.
Ah, there is fire. One more, one more.
Good
night. Ready?
Halal can't. Oh, والله انك ذكي هبلة.
He's going to do another. He went to the lab journal.
I can't flank up, yeah?
No, yeah, another drone just went into lockers. Drone's coming up, sees you on yellow, I think.
Did I go past him? I went past him. I ran past him.
Okay, I'm gonna position myself.
Yeah.
When I made it to the top, I was like, where is he? Because he should be here.
Push in, push in, push in. The mark. One cash.
Nice. Well played, والله. Well played.
Oh.
Wait, I killed him? Wait, I killed the other guy.
What?
What? I killed him!
No, you did it!
But yeah, I'm still stepping.
He's still holding on to him.
Whoa! Did you see that?
Free frag because of it. Also means he'll have coverage of the diffuser if he gets this frag off and they don't hear him. They set his gaze towards him just in the nick of time and they win all three of the counters separately, taking everyone down in a flurry of frags, leaving it just onto one man, PZD. Lukid, he has to plant the diffuser. He comes off it for a second though, just didn't fully commit. Waiting to plant the last available second, was hoping he baited them out! But all that means is that when he goes back on, he's left susceptible. The backstab will kill him. There's no body block from the Maverick. He's hung out to dry, and he has been washed away, Tim. Oh, that's gonna hurt.
Anyway, the plant position. That's what I was trying to say. I think Bolo picked the perfect spot for that situation. He'll lose a lot of HP in this round, though, as he gets put down to about 30. Is that the default cam? Was it... Did they leave the front door default cam up? Did Oxygen fail to shoot the front door default cam? I need to know. I need to know if that's still going.
He needs to know.
It's still going. The default cam is still up. Geo will run out thanks to the default cam giving him info, and he'll get two easy kills. That's comedy right there, ladies and gentlemen.
Just in case you play ranked, know that your silver teammates also leave up the default cam.
Mm-hmm. Make sure you shoot it. Be a good team player.
Anyway, that information was entirely because of the default cam being up from Geometrics, and that is going to be a massive blunder, and one that I'm sure Oxygen will be seeing and thinking to themselves, what the hell are we doing?
Plants will go down. Yoshingo, the one to try and stop it, gets the first kill. Yoshingo will stick it, as he knows one was still on top of the Cool Vibe stairs. No, actually, not even. He's in the aquarium bar. He's going to be peaked. Kill comes through right before the smoke canister pops. That's the right timing for Tex. Might save him just enough time to try and go for the defuse. Yoshingo, he's baiting. He can go from below. He has those verticals. He is the buck. Keep that in mind. And Dusty will be waiting patiently. Yoshingo, he has the right position here. He is the one that could lose out on this. Tex has no hopes of winning this, especially not with a buck from below. Tex doesn't actually spot him out in the first try, but the time is out anyway. He needs to stick it now. Nobody! Tex got the down into Yoshingo and the diffuser just in time with 0.6 left.
I was picking up.
I was talking. I was saying it's another kill to come in, and Cloud9 is definitely pushing through. But you know, there's only 35 seconds left, so can't really repeat that. As the Gemini replicator will be caught on in that mute Gemini there. The plant going down in the meantime. Speak Easy has a response. It's only one of many to find a beautiful angle to be betrayed right there. Be able to take down Nova. The phone calls go off. Harper is aware of his position. It's going to be hysterics to pick up one as one. Suddenly the 5-on-2 turns into a 2-on-2 situation. With 10 seconds left, they need to get that plant down now. It seems to be going towards the piano. No, it's not. It's Speak Easy to get the final two kills. Beautifully done. Goes prone after the first one. The call did not come through because the other player was still down.
O Mitch tá sozinho. Tá tentando garantir mais uma rodada pro time do Santos. Vai virando agora pelo cofre. Forçando. Que bala. Impressionante. Triple kill pro Mitch. Vai tentar forçar o Astro. Incrível agora. Não sei de onde ele tirou. Mas ele garante o round pra FaZe. Vamos que vamos.
Tem ela na vilha, né?
Claro,
né? Come on! Whoa! Cup is down! 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 Cup is
down!
Cup is down!
And Malusi's definitely in there, and then Bandit was on probably Hatch.
What the hell?
10 seconds remaining.
Where's the diffuser? There is
now secure. I lose.
No, you're still winning. You're winning. You're winning.
Their bedroom right now.
Okay.
Nice. The help most left behind goes vertically here.
One is there's a fuse on top.
Okay, there's a wallbang!
Nice, well done, well done.
Reloading.
Gonna get into cap.
Back in garage. In garage. Back in garage.
Okay.
Oh.
Jumped in the server window. Timing bow. One on hot tub.
He's right side. Next wing this guy. Wing this guy. Next wing this guy.
Dude.
What? Nice, man. Nice.
I was wondering how I wasn't hitting him. Dude, I swear to God, I was wondering the whole time how I wasn't hitting him.
Jack Horner. Jack Horner.
Very cautious of pre-fires and things of that nature, considering he is just hiding behind a soft wall. NJR with some light in this round, though, gets not just one, but two players from way on the inside of Master. He's going to be able to down another as well. Nyx gets a confirmation on the mark, and that's it. Disrupt, spin it back around.